good to me. You know she's happy as can be. You know she said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. Baby says she's mine. You know she tells me all the time. You know she said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. I'm so glad that she's my little girl. She's so glad she's telling the world that her baby buys her things, you know. He buys her diamond rings, you know. She said so. She's in love with me and I feel fine. She's mine, you know. She tells me all the time, you know. She said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. Baby says she's mine, you know. She tells me all the time, you know. She said so. I'm in love with her and I feel fine. I'm so glad.
We are gathered here today to join this man, Jim, and this woman, Carla, as husband and wife in the state of holy matrimony, which is not to be entered into lightly or unadvisedly, but to be entered in by both of you, advisedly, reverently, and with full knowledge of the responsibilities you have take upon yourself as husband and wife. You have come here today and presented yourself to become husband and wife. You have come as two separate people. You will leave today as one person, that of husband and wife. If any man should know just cause why you should not be joined together as husband and wife, let him now speak out or forever hold his peace.
Carl's not here. Oh.
I require you and I ask you both, if you should know any reason why you should not be joined together as husband and wife, you do now speak out. Do you have the rings?
The rings?
Before you exchange those rings, let me have them just for one moment. Before you exchange the rings in a few moments, take a moment to look at these rings, to think about what they represent here today. Just as each ring has no apparent beginning or no apparent end, your life from this day forward will be the same way, with no beginning or no end. It will be as if it always existed as one life, that of husband and wife. Carla, to take this man, Jim, to be your lawful wedded husband, to live together with him as husband and wife in the state of holy matrimony.
I do.
You promise to love him, to honor him, to comfort him, to keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him so long as you shall live.
Yes, I do.
Jim, do you take this woman, Carla, to live with her as husband and wife in the state of holy matrimony?
Yes, I do.
You promise to love her, to honor her, to comfort her, to keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her so long as you shall live.
Always.
Now, Carla, do you have something that you wish to say to Jim at this time?
I'm going to try not to cry. I love you more than I ever loved you. I appreciate who you are and everything you do. You are a partner, a lover, a professor. I am so happy that I found you and that you will be a part of my life forever. I'm very lucky to have found someone that compliments me so well. From your sense of humor to the support you provide me and the equality in our relationship. Please know that I will always be there for you, as I know you will always be there for me during the good times and the hard times. And I also want to promise you, in front of everyone, that I will bake you cookies forevermore.
Jim, do you have anything you'd like to say to Carla at this time?
I didn't prepare anything to say. People have been asking me for the past couple weeks if I'm nervous, and I'm not nervous at all because it makes me happy just watching Carla exist. Every day-to-day little, or eating chips and salsa, standing at the kitchen counter, dancing to commercials on TV. All of it. It all makes me happy. I love you.
Now, do you have the rings? Jim, would you place that on Carla's finger and repeat after me? With this ring?
With this ring?
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And Carla, would you place this ring on Jim's finger and repeat after me? With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
All right, now hold hands. Get close together. By these promises you've made to each other here today, by the exchange of the rings, you take upon yourself the relationship of husband and wife. Before we go any further, take a moment to think about the feelings that you have for each other here today. The love, the respect, the needs that you feel for each other here today. Never forget those feelings when the times are good and when the times are bad. Always remember that love, those needs that you have for each other. Never forget it, it's very important. As I said, by these promises that you've made to each other, by the statements you've made to each other, and certainly by the exchange of those rings, I do now, in the presence of all these witnesses here today, your family and your friends, and pursuant to the laws of the state of Illinois, I now pronounce you man and wife. From this day forward, you belong entirely to each other. You are one in mind, one in heart, and one in affection. Kiss the bride.
Thank you. to me.